Hello friends, welcome to our channel. So there is an update regarding the VDEC question paper pattern which was published in several newspapers. Okay, so as we stated in the previous videos, so it is the question paper is similar. Okay, you can see this on 29th May 2021 in today's newspaper this news was came. And before going into the content, please subscribe our channel and like our videos and share our videos. Okay, my dear friends, so you can see this, these are the major changes. They have given that there was a reduction in the question number, total number of questions in VDEC question papers. This is applicable for all the branches under JNVH and various universities. And see, they have removed the mandatory section, which was used for almost 25 marks. Okay, so the mandatory section A. So usually in the question paper pattern, there were two sections, part A, part B. So part A was removed, and part B, they are giving total 8 questions, and out of 8. You have to answer only 5 questions, and total time of the examination will be reduced to 2 hours. Previously it was 3 hours, now the exam will be conducted only for 2 hours. Now that means in 2 hours of time you have to answer 5 questions. So 120 by 5, that is the total average minutes that you are getting. Okay, so that is the time that you are getting almost for each and every question. So total is 120 minutes and you have to answer okay, so total 5 questions. Okay, so then automatically you will be getting that much amount of time. Okay, so almost 24 minutes of time you are getting per question. So that means you will be going to get the questions according to that only, because if you are having 3 hours time, then it is little different. You will be getting approximately 35 minutes of time to answer each question, but now you will be 10 minutes of time per question is reduced, means the length of the questions also will be less. That means you may get, comparatively you may get little different questions, little simple questions. Okay, and these are the changes that I've made. So the JNTU has took this particular decision. So they want to remove this complete part A, and in part B, so previously they used to give 10 questions and they used to ask answer 5. Now they are giving so 8 questions, and they're asking you to write 5 questions, and total each question carries for 15 marks. So 15 into 5, that will be 75 marks, and remaining 25 marks will be through your internal examinations. So this is the question paper pattern. So we can understand that this news has come in several newspapers. So that means ultimately this mostly 99% you will be having same question paper pattern in the coming exams. Okay, so you can prepare according to this format. Of course, this format is not new, because last year also during the COVID time, such type of format is followed, and we expected that the question paper pattern will be similar. And as we mentioned in our previous videos, we mentioned that so it is difficult to conduct the exam in online mode up to 3 hours. That's why definitely there will be a reduction in time. So as we stated in our previous videos, so the exam time was reduced to 2 hours only. Now within 2 hours you will be completing your external exam also. Okay, so these are the changes that have followed by the JNTU University, and which have been posted in several newspapers of today's date. So my dear friends, so please prepare accordingly, and get good marks, and we wish you all the best for your success. Thank you friends. So if you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe our channel, like our videos and share our videos.